हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ मिसेस प्रज्वल गायकवाड, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग, ASSMSS, इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, पुणे. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ टॉपिक ऑफ एग्जांपल्स ऑफ रेगुलर एक्सप्रेशंस फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट थ्योरी ऑफ कंप्यूटेशन. सो सम एग्जांपल्स, लाइक व्हेन वी ट्राई एंड मैप a language and try to write the regular expression. So if a language is W such that W is single one, so the regular expression will have only one in that. So you can just write the regular expression by writing zero closure one zero closure, that is start and end with zero closure, and in between one you can write. Then W has at most single one. Now here it may or may not have that one as the earlier example. So we can write the regular expression as zero closure or zero closure one zero closure, that is the earlier regular expression. As here at most condition is given, so it may or may not have one. Now W such that the length of W is multiple of 3. So when we write, it should be 0 or 1, 0 or 1, 0 or 1, bracket closure. Closure is 0 or more occurrences. So if 0 occurrence, it is epsilon. Otherwise it is, suppose I take 1, 0, 0. So 3 occurrences of any symbol. So every time it repeats in 3. Then W has 1 at every odd position and length of W is odd. So here it is, odd position is 1, 3 and 5. So you can start first 1, then 0 or 1, 1 bracket closure. It will give you length of W is odd. Then W has 1 at every even position. So you can write 1 at every even position, that is 2nd, 4th, 6th, 8th, likewise. So it can start with either 0 or 1, but it should compulsorily have 1 at 2nd position. So we start with 0 suppose, then 1, so 2nd position. Then the 4th and 6th likewise, so it should be the closure one. Some more examples, here we have written the other way, like if a regular expression is given, what can be the corresponding language. So if I write only regular expression as 01, so the language will be in bracket 01. If my regular expression is 01 or 1, so my corresponding language will be 01 comma 1, because it is giving us what comprises of the language. Then 01 or epsilon 1, then the corresponding language, as it is given, 01 followed by 1, so it is 011, and epsilon we consider as concatenation, so it is 1. Then 0 or 10 bracket closure, epsilon or 1, so again you can check the language, it is epsilon, then 0, then 10, and then closure of it, that means this can repeat any number of times. So I can repeat as 00, then 00, then 1, then 010, likewise. So these are some examples. I want to continue with some basic algebraic properties of regular expression. So if I want to write regular expression 1 union with regular expression 2 union with regular expression 3, so I can write it as R1 plus R2 bracket plus R3, then R1, R2, R3, then I can write into bracket R1, R2, R3, so the sequence is same. Then R1 into bracket R2 plus R3, so it is R1, R2 union with R1, R3. Then R1 plus R2 in bracket R3, then it is R1, R3 or R2, R3, so the same way, the union part is, you can say, is covered. Then R1 or R2 is same as R2 or R1, we can swap the order of it, Then R closure, closure is same as R closure, so the singular expression remains. Then R epsilon is epsilon R, that means only your R will remain. Then R phi or phi R, that is when you have followed by or in previous you are having phi, then your resultant will be phi. Then R union with phi will be R. So these are some regular algebraic properties you should remember when working on the regular expressions. Thank you.